Hiya.
Oh, yeah.
We got a missing persons report not long back. Apparently, this guy was trying to set up a new safe house down by the river. If you can't find him, see if you can recover any goods he left behind. You and Rush are making... Bet we can upcycle this place for our new map. Don't let the siege get you down, Cap. There's a family of farmers tucked away in the corner of the valley. They're the proud owners of the biggest fucking boar I've ever seen. You ought to make sure the highwaymen don't get their hands on it.
So proud of this place.
They could have something useful.
Thank you.
Don't let this, the orchards are long gone, but we managed to get a nice big farm up and running again. Then the highwaymen took it over and set up shop. I hope you can get rid of them.
Survivors built this antenna years ago. It took us months to scavenge all the parts we needed.
I would much rather murder a person than wait for something to grow.
For real. What was that?
There it is again!
Kill the sound! Kill the sound!
Recovery!
Thank you.
God, all we had to eat for the first few years of Rocky
Gary. I'm hearing that I was out by the old trailer park when a highwayman named Irwin approached and asked me if I wanted to join their group. Said all I had to do was prove myself in a fight club they set up out that way. I chased him off with my gun. But if you're looking to get an inside look at highwayman life, maybe you should find that little fucker.
It was meant to be.
This downtime to prepare and exhale.
first time I saw a blossom on its feet again. I saw a bunch of highwaymen attack some kind of Eden funeral site. Think they were trying to grave rob them? So wrong. Unless you do it, of course. For the community. Good thing we got this. When winter rolled in, we all...
You got a chip on your shoulder the size of Texas, I can tell. Now, I think we got some twins in common, right? They teamed up with me a while back, you know. I'm like their right-hand man, pretty much. But we got this thing where we owe each other every now and then. You know, it's friendly. It's like a give-and-take type deal. But the thing is, I owe them this time around, uh-oh. And I'm in a little, financial, trouble. Now, all I need is a sure thing, and boom, hey, no problem. Now, here's a skinny. There's some fighters in this arena, and I need somebody who can give them a run for their money. But first, I need to know you could throw a punch, really haymake the shit out of somebody, you know? So take a swing at this machine here to measure what you got. Now, I broke it when I gave it a shot. Let's see if you got half as much. Now that's a fucking punch! Hate to be on the bad end of you. Let's put it to use. Stash your weapons. Obviously, we can't take them where we're headed. And, follow me. Come on, it ain't far. Used to be a fighter myself. I wasn't that bad back in the day. Well, went on a little winning streak. Knocked out 17 guys in a row. Huh? 7 fucking team. Had to quit. Too lethal. Punched the last guy so hard, he farted his brains out. Seriously. Guys, seriously. His brains. And that made me pull up short. I had to think to myself, I got a gift, but I can't control it. Okay, here we are. Head on in, and my associate will help you get processed. Make nice. Don't look him in the eye. After you're done, I'll open the door for you and meet you back at the weapons cache. But go get him, chump. Champ.
You. Yeah, I'm here for you. I know what's the skinny around here. Little Leffer sent you, huh? Follow me.
First rule of the fighting pit is you gotta tell everyone you know.
I mentioned the swing.
Get the word out. Get exposure.
I've been craving that teeth-breaking crunch.
Gotta go right for the face every time. They never see it coming.
Dog Scab's all weedy.
Hey, you need a fighting name before you go in there, so we know who to bet against.
Oh, yeah!
They're long, huh? Clearly a long, huh? It's all over their face.
All right, sport. Lollipop it is. Get into the ring, Lollipop.
Oh, yeah!
Here comes Little Fucker's latest human sacrifice, Lollipop!
Oh, yeah!
You're alive now, but you're still dead, Lollipop!
Oh, yeah!
Take
This is gonna be a slaughter!
All right, you filthy thug bucks! Welcome to the best fighting pit dug this side of the radiation clouds! Let's stop fucking around and welcome our new friend Lollipop to the party! Let's hope they last longer than the last one!
Yeah. over here.
You think you're clever, huh? You think you're hot shit? Because that's exactly what you were back there. You fought great. I think you're the kind of asshead I could work with. The asset. I mean asset. Shit we could get up to together. Oh, great things. Great things. I don't even know what that means yet, but I will. You take my word for it. I have the best ideas. Eventually. I gotta put on my thinking cap. Need some space to figure this out, so you run along. Can't think with you nose breathing over my shoulder. I'll be in touch. No more Mr. Nice Guy. I'm gonna finagle away to you.
Way too fucking bright out here.
Uh-oh. There's
bees
there.
Can't stay here.
Thank you.
the visiting highwaymen chapters.
Been with me ever since. Loot them, but do not defile them.
Sure that beehive don't break.
Look, I've seen Herc out there fighting the highwaymen in this beat-up old car like the world's shittiest superhero. Please go help him.
The highwaymen have a serious eye for this place. You gotta try out.
nothing, I'd run around with my pants stuck on.
Bouncing back after Prosperity got hit,
so the highwaymen usually clear out a place and move on. But they've been stuck at that church for days now. That usually means they're trying to get at some valuables. Thought you'd like to know.
These old legs are glad for a break.
Hi, man.
I'm getting strange reports that Sharky Boshaw is running around with a baby. That can't be good. Please go see what's up. He was last seen heading for the sulfur ponds.
Our home's hanging on by a thread after what those twins did.
This is real, Brett!
position!
You deserve this!
Hey, asshole! We've had some bike crap out on us. Are you fucking him up on purpose? Because if you are,
it's time
only
you
will
face
kill
God!
You.
You can't hide, buckaroo!
I hear something. Time to get the hell out of here.
I've been waiting for this day a long time, partner.
Someone there? Could be carrying something we need.
Thank you. Thank you so damn much. You don't understand. I've been trapped here for months. See, the highwaymen dragged me out to this camp, and they had me working on stuff for the twins. I need to get back home. I got a getaway ride all ready to go. Come on, let's get moving before more of those sons of bitches show up. Name's Nick, by the way. Nice to meet you.
It was meant to be.
Hey, follow me. I got an idea. My plane pulled up in a boat shed just down that hill.
I see you, dipshit! Where's the animal incoming?
Come on! It's just up ahead. There she is. Like I said, not finished. Mostly the flying part. But ain't she a beauty? Go on, grab the wheel. I'll keep a lookout for any trouble. Hey, let's get the hell on out of here! Straight ahead! Again. be honest, I'd nearly given up. Never thought I'd get away from those goons. And believe me, I've tried. I once knocked two of them down with a torque wrench before they ganged up on me. Said if I ever tried anything like that again, they'd kill my family. Only good thing that came out of that was here and they're still alive. It's been so long since I've been home. Since we've been all together, I don't even know what I'm gonna say. We're in the clear. Thanks, partner. Now let's refuel and get home. You see that check? Stop there! Animal attack!
Okay, let's do this.
Carmina? Do you know where my wire cutters are?
Kim.
I know I put them here somewhere.
Hold on.
Oh, they were just here. Where did I put them?
You lose something, darling? Hey, baby.
Hi.
Hey, you know, if you're busy, I could always come back. No. Hey, kiddo.
Thank you.
Prosperity into a real settlement. Everyone is rich.
Too bad by my reckoning.